When a bowl is broken in Japan, it's put back together with the cracks being filled with gold, creating a beautiful lining. This is to emphasize the beauty in what was once broken. They believe that when something has suffered damage and has a history, it makes it more beautiful. And the same goes for human beings. Everything that you've been through, everything that you're going through, doesn't make your life uglier, although it may seem that way when we're going through it. It's up to us to choose to paint our struggles with gold and make it beautiful. You are not broken beyond repair. You can pick yourself up and learn from what's happened and become a better person from it because of the struggle that you've been through. You can wear your scars proudly as a badge of honor, as if to say, look at what I've been through. It's made me who I am today, and I can get through anything life puts in front of me now. Nobody has had a perfect life, and nobody ever will. It's only up to us if we choose to paint our broken pieces gold and make it beautiful. Don't be ashamed of what's happened to you. Everything that has happened to you has happened to you for a reason. So the more we deny, the more we complain and don't accept what's happened to us, then it doesn't become useful. The moment that we accept and find what's useful in the struggle, the things that we've been through, that's just like us painting the cracks in our broken pieces gold, turning something that could be ugly into something beautiful and inspiring. When what you have been through is inspiration for other people, then it was all worth it. So don't get stuck on how things used to be. I once heard a quote that said, every next level of your life will demand a new you. And sometimes it takes being broken in order to become that new version of yourself. So if you're going through hard times, I hope this video can help you or somebody that you love. My name is Sean Uranahiran. Sawasdee krap.